Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to cancel Xbox Game Pass. Xbox Game Pass is a great deal for video gamers. For a reasonable price, you get access to a large library of games you can install and play in full, as long as those games are part of the Xbox Game Pass library. While you can cancel your Xbox Game Pass subscription at any time, Microsoft doesn't make it possible to leave through the Xbox console, and you have to navigate through the Xbox website on a web browser. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel your Xbox Game Pass subscription. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to account.xbox.com. You'll arrive at an Xbox Live sign-in screen. Step 2. Enter the email address associated with your Xbox Live account and then click Next. On the next screen, enter the password associated with your Xbox Live account. You'll arrive at your Xbox Live account home screen. Step 3. Click the image associated with your Xbox Live profile that appears in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 4. Click Subscriptions in the list of options in the drop-down menu. The Services and Subscription screen appears. Step 5. Locate your Xbox Game Pass subscriptions. Click Manage in the Xbox Game Pass section. A screen displaying more detailed information associated with your Xbox Game Pass subscription appears. Step 6. Click Cancel to the right of Xbox Game Pass in the Payment Settings section. A dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to cancel your Xbox Game Pass subscription. Additionally, it tells you when your Xbox Game Pass subscription will expire. Step 7. Click the blue Confirm Cancellation button if you're sure you want to cancel your Xbox Game Pass subscription. Another screen appears informing you that you won't be charged again for your Xbox Game Pass subscription. Additionally, you'll again be shown the date when you'll lose access to the Xbox Game Pass service. Step 8. Click the blue Back to Subscriptions button to return to the detailed Xbox Game Pass information screen, where you'll now see that recurring billing for the service has been turned off, along with the date when the service will expire. Congratulations! You now know how to cancel Xbox Game Pass. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.